Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to get a screenshot correctly on Windows 10. All you have to do is pressing the Windows key and print screen key at the same time at once like this. Then you will get your screen captured. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.